Adjustment disorders. An adjustment disorder is a temporary condition caused by stress. Stress affects people in different ways and some people have more trouble dealing with it than others. Work problems, going away to school, an illness, death of a close family member or any number of life changes can cause stress. It occurs when an individual is unable to adjust to or cope with a particular stress or a major life event. It can occur in younger children, adolescents, and even adults. Adjustment disorder is the inability or struggle to adjust to a stressful event in your personal, social, and/or occupational life. Adjustment disorders are associated with high risk of suicidal behavior and substance abuse. Adjustment disorder that persists may progress to become a more severe mental disorder such as major depressive disorder. Adjustment disorder is sometimes referred to as situational depression. Adjustment disorder may be acute or chronic. In acute adjustment disorder, signs and symptoms last 6 months or less. They should ease once the stressor is removed. If it lasts more than 6 months, it may be considered chronic. Adjustment disorder is very common and can affect anyone regardless of gender, age, race or lifestyle. Adjustment disorders can affect both adults and children. An adjustment disorder is not the same as post-traumatic stress disorder. Post-traumatic stress disorder generally occurs as a result of traumatic event and tends to last longer, whereas adjustment disorders will rarely last longer than 6 months. A variety of stressful events can cause an adjustment disorder. Some common causes in adults include death or personal loss, undergoing a major life change such as retiring from a job, having a baby or getting married, illness or health issue, moving to a new house or place, living through a disaster, marital conflict or divorce, financial trouble or fear, unstable employment or loss of job. Causes in children and teenagers include family fights or parental separation, problems in school, sexuality issues. Other types of stresses include the death of a loved one, illness and chronic medical conditions in the family. Signs and symptoms depend on the type of adjustment disorder and can vary from person to person. Some people have just one symptom, others may experience many symptoms. Sadness, depressed mood, frequent crying, anxiety, worry, overwhelmed, feeling hopeless, feeling anxious, nervous, trouble sleeping, absence from work or school, loss of interest in work or activities, anger, disruptive behavior, loss of appetite, difficulty concentrating, social withdrawal or feeling isolated, palpitations, indigestion, general aches and pains, use of alcohol or other drugs, and thoughts of suicide. Types of adjustment disorders. There are 6 types of adjustment disorders. Each type is associated with its own symptoms and signs. Type 1. Adjustment disorder with depressed mood. Symptoms include feelings of sadness and hopelessness, lack of pleasure in the things you used to enjoy. Type 2. Adjustment disorder with anxiety. Symptoms include nervousness, anxious and worried, difficulty concentrating and remembering things. For children, this diagnosis is usually associated with separation anxiety from parents and loved ones. Type 3. Adjustment disorder with mixed anxiety and depressed mood. People with this kind of adjustment disorder experience both depression and anxiety. Type 4. Adjustment disorder with disturbance of conduct. Symptoms involve behavioral problems such as driving recklessly or starting fights. Teens may steal, vandalize property or skip school. Type 5. Adjustment disorder with mixed disturbance of emotions and conduct. Symptoms include depression, anxiety and behavioral problems. Type 6. Adjustment disorder unspecified. Displays very transient and undefined symptoms. Commonly include issues with friends, family, problems at work or school, as well as physical problems. Adjustment disorder is diagnosed based on the clinical features of the patient. The specific DSM-5 diagnostic criteria for adjustment disorder are as follows. Symptoms must arise within 3 months of the onset of stressor. You experience more stress than would normally be expected in response to a stressful event, and the stress causes significant problems in social, occupational, or academic functioning. Symptoms are not the result of another mental health disorder or part of normal grieving. Once the stressor has terminated, the symptoms must resolve within 6 months. If these symptoms have lasted more than 6 months after the stressful event, however, it would not be considered adjustment disorder. Treatment. The primary goal of treatment is to relieve symptoms and help the person achieve a normal level of functioning. Adjustment disorders are most often treated with therapy, medication, or a combination of both. There are several kinds of therapies used to treat adjustment disorders. These therapies include individual psychotherapy, family and group therapies, supportive psychotherapy, crisis intervention, cognitive behavioral therapy, interpersonal psychotherapy, and self-help groups. CBT helps you to identify, challenge, and overcome your dysfunctional thoughts, behaviors, and emotions. Psychotherapy is the main treatment for adjustment disorders. This can be provided as individual, group, or family therapy. Therapy helps the person understand how the stressor has affected his or her life, provides emotional support, and encourage the patient to express emotions in a supportive environment, help you get back to your normal routine, teaches healthier ways of dealing with future stressful situations. Family therapy helps in identifying the anxieties and conflicts by developing strategies for resolving the situation. Develop a sense of strength amongst the family members for solving the problems in groups. Teaches various ways to understand and handle the problems. Support groups help the person to discuss his or her concerns and feelings with people who are coping with the same stress. Can help a person work through a particularly stressful situation or event. Medications. Medications such as antidepressants and anti-anxiety drugs are used to lessen some of the symptoms like insomnia, depression, anxiety, and behavioral problems. These medications include benzodiazepines, anxiolytic antihistamines, SSRI. However, treatment of adjustment disorders usually excludes use of medication. Medications are best used in combination with therapy and should be discontinued once the individual has improved. When medications are stopped all of a sudden, it may interfere with daily activities and result in withdrawal symptoms. Thank you.